me off with this is when you, you know, you win with one hero, then I can't beat that other guy. That's the only thing that throws me off.
Yeah, so people don't spam the same fucking hero.
Yeah.
Like if they have top fucking numbers with like Vader, they can't just be Vader over and over again and fuck you up, which is nice.
Yeah, that's positive, I guess.
Yes, sir. Sir, yes, sir.
I'm very close to having enough credits to get a Kylo Ren scar.
Ooh.
I need 1,000 more credits.
Trying to get the young Lando.
That's what I've been saving up for. So how much is that? 80?
80, dude. Both new Landos and both new Hans are both 80.
It's gonna take like 2 weeks of flying.
Yeah, it's stupid. It's okay, we got
that's
time.
Okay. We got money for it. Fuck that, I'm not doing it.
I paid $5 for one of the cheaper skins. But yeah, I'm not gonna pay $20 just for one skin. Let's go this way.
Two lightsabers. Come on, Ray.
I feel the life in you.
The Jedi is always worth hunting.
Look at him. He's almost dead.
Nothing I did. Oh, I'm gonna watch this on the stream.
Are you tired too?
Yeah. I was shooting Rey right at her feet, and it wasn't even hitting her. Okay, maybe it was. I just fucked it up. So ridiculous.
Oh, look, they changed the menu, too. Blue and red. And
mm-hmm. Yeah, they fixed some things, like some display things.
I just played on the Lando planet, or the Han Solo planet, Galaxian, or Kessel, or whatever the fuck.
Kessel?
I'm not fucking the name of it. The one from the movie.
Yeah, Kessel.
Kessel, yes. That was.
The one where the Kessel Run happens. Oh, he's chewy. Great.
Scorekeeper. Please don't
observe. Watch me, scorekeeper.
I got it.
Chewbacca dies today.
Careful, Chewie, shooting at you.
Damn.
Uh-oh.
Well, I hurt myself. Well, the part that sucks is you get stuck by yourself. Is that timer always done there? Is that SD2, isn't it? Oh, yeah, 3 minutes.
Nobody like you,
oh, there is all. Nice, you got him. Fucking savage.
Poison fills your veins. Best to stand still.
This is the showdown now, but Osiris is fucking up.
It is. I'm not that great with him. I'm
your
getting better.
You got this.
Dioxys.
MP. He's to your left.
I thought I saw him. Can't tell. Yeah, there he is.
Breathe death.
Well, I saw his.
He's coming. There he is. Come on,
guys. I smell Chewbacca's scent.
Oh, you got your super bow down though.
It canceled it.
Oh, dude, it's still on. Oh,
Come on, jackass. He should have walked right through that. That should have triggered, man. It's super annoying.
Can you trigger that?
You leave a trail.
No.
Oh, see, I don't play as much enough, so I don't know.
A gift. Yeah,
come on. Yeah, he's good. I need more cards with him. I still have basic, like level one cards. Fucking ran away.
What happens if all the time runs out?
It's a draw.
Oh, really?
Watch me, scorekeeper. Chewbacca dies today.
Of course he is. Chewbacca, bitch. Come on, dude.
I think it's going to be a draw. He's too strong. Yeah, did he go downstairs?
Fuck, man. I almost had him like twice, too. That's super annoying.
I almost feel like this should be the person who...
That's what I was saying.
Doesn't make any sense. Because you... It's too good to you, because you're the one here by yourself.
What kills you, nourishes me.
Fuck. How is it not going over?
Chewbacca dies today.
He's way out there. Wow,
yeah, fucking jerk.
Seconds.
We won though. I wonder why.
Oh, okay.
Last time that happened, it said draw. So I wonder what the difference was. That's weird.
Maybe they updated this. Like I said, you were by yourself and you beat Yoda. I don't know how that works.
Saiku, the other guy's cutting in and out of audio. That's Kerner. Sorry. Oh, somebody must have backed out. Yeah. Yeah, oh. Unplug and plug your mic back in, maybe. Try that.
Audio.
Just plug it, unplug it, and plug it back in. I'm going to grab a beer while this is loading.
Test. They both backed out. What the hell?
I'm back! Just in time, too, yeah!
How's it sound now? Can you ask the guy in the chat?
Oh, it sounds way better.
Yeah, baby!
Good versus evil, light versus dark.
If they're silly, they're just gonna come right down the center here, which is good for us. But we'll see. Yep, here they go. Ah, come on.
Is that,
I almost had
that doing any damage at all?
It is, yeah, it was just a little out
Your
of time.
Your hands are on my left here.
Stop. Bodies. Helpless.
I just start beating. Oh, here comes Maul. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. Yeah, bitch. You like the Saber Heroes, right?
I prefer, yeah.
I was going to say, if you keep doing Sabers, I keep doing Blasters. It's a good matchup.
Yeah, I've always preferred. Kind of suck with Luke, though. But for him.
Brightness feels lower than usual.
Oh, cool. You got the new...
Yeah, I did. I got that one. Oh, boy.
Oh, you're going for young.
Yeah, I want the young Lando one.
Aren't they putting in the game where I can turn my lightsaber on and off again? Is that game updated?
Not sure.
I know they you could do that.
They probably won't be coming down the middle this time. Just because of last time. Oh, wow.
Okay.
Got a bad feeling. Robes and masks closing in.
It's weird seeing Kylo.
Watch this.
Give in to despair.
Oh, watch out.
I'm moving.
Let's see.
Nice. Yeah, he made a mistake by... He saw you and went for you. He almost had me. He should have stayed on me.
That's the best I've ever played this loop.
Oh, that was good. Nice.
Yeah, Luke's little move you can do with the right bumper is pretty cool, where he does a little spin.
Yeah. Kylo, like Kylo's like lunge thing. Yeah, that's good.
And you got the Han one to appear.
That was from way back. It was like another reward from a challenge.
Oh.
I actually should probably change it back to the original one from Empire. See where they go this time. Well, right here.
I'm so short.
Wish me luck.
Whoa, dude.
I'm confused. Where are they?
Maul's over here.
Oh, you can choke.
Not bad target practice. Nice.
Whoa.
Oh, got it. Damn it.
Ready for this?
Oh, isn't
his,
damn it!
Oh, well, you might not have his guard. I wanted to do that one card where his blaster was like killing you in one shot.
Well, yeah, I kept activating it like at the wrong time, like right when they were running away. See, that's bullshit.
Oh shit!
Watch See, I did it again.
Improvise explosives.
Did I actually walk up?
God damn it.
I missed.
You're gonna lose an arm like this.
Worthless.
God damn it!
You gotta get. Gotta get over.
Move!
Seconds. Run!
Move, dude!
Run!
What the fuck!
Oh god, you just made it.
That's so stupid.
Two on one. I got stuff. Me. Yeah. Music pretty good, isn't it? Oh,
I just hate when you can't get away from being attacked. Like you're stuck.
Yeah, it's just the way it is. It's 2-on-1. Yeah.
Maybe.
You really win that one.
Yoda's like black. Something's wrong with the brightness on this game all of a sudden. Like Yoda look, your Vader, like I can't even see his details.
Yeah, he does look a little weird.
I'll have to check my TV settings. I didn't change anything though.
No, it looked weird on my end though. Yeah.
It's all about timing.
Phasma dead.
He took care of that. Damn.
She must not have seen me throw the debt charge. She rolled right into it. Also, that's the worst place to go in this map.
Jedi Grand Master.
Did I say General Yoda? Something weird.
Yeah, he's talking shit to himself. Come on, Vader.
This is getting sad. Such suffering.
Totally lost him.
Your weapon is
dude, I'm so sloppy with Han.
He's out, dude. He's almost dead. He's like right there.
Oh fuck. Sorry, I thought you got him. I wasn't paying attention.
Oh, you got him.
I'm sloppy with him, man.
Oh, I almost had him close, but not quite.
Zoom sensitivity.
Of course.
Yeah.
Always a savage. Ooh, it's arcing their base.
Yeah. Best.
Always pissed. This one's really open.
I'm gonna swap out these pictures. Bum bum ba da 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 da. Fucking goddamn it. My controller fell. Boop. Let's do it. Ba, 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 ba.
Oh, look at John Han's jacket on point. When does he ever even wear that?
On Endor.
Oh, that's right. They have joined us
here. He's being a shithead.
Look at my robe. It's all snowy.
Yeah, I love that. Ah, Finn's not playing.
Right.
Man, Boss Blaster, if you don't charge it, sucks.
Are either of them playing?
Han was. He was shooting me. Wait, if he's gonna be Han again, I'm gonna be Boba. Try to kill him. Part of the challenge.
I keep forgetting to look at those.
Yeah, you get most of them give you 1,000 credits, so they're good to check out. Yeah.
You can just jetpack across. Ooh, Leia's big old fire.
Alright, let me kill Han. If you can.
I'm the slowest character.
Enough.
Oh, you're Vader?
Yeah. Last one's getting nonsense. Solo.
See, I suck with Boba's shit, dude.
See, I was trying to choke him for you. That way you're talking about.
Targets approaching.
Too far away. Well, that is still not fine, so I'll go.
Let me kill Han.
That's what I'm trying to do. There's a layer I'm gonna take off. It's not fine.
Got him. Yeah, I suck with his blaster, though. It's really, it's unfortunate.
Yeah, I don't play so much either.
It's because I'm used to zooming. And the left trigger is the jetpack. You can't actually zoom in. So I'm just not used to it. I just need to practice with it. I used to be really good with him in the old Battlefront 2.
Oh, yeah.
I like Django the best, though, with those two dual pistols. That was the fucking sweetest.
I know. I wish they were putting him in the game, actually. Yeah, the dual pistols.
On my mark!
Come back. Let him save my droid.
Why?
Because my droid will freeze him and fuck him up.
I don't.
Okay. Unless he's gonna force us to go over there. Like a Jankus. Yeah. Just shredded, Ray. Come on, Lucas.
Oh, no way.
No sign of the enemy.
What are you doing? He's just like running away.
He's over here. I saw his little icons.
Target acquired. Oh, get out of the way.
Come on, old bro. Got me. I was overconfident. I thought I got him easily.
Your overconfidence is your weakness.
Yeah, seriously, I thought, two on one.
My faith in my friends is mine.
Greetings, exalted ones.
Come on, Lucas.
That voice actor that plays Lucas. Like, why can't he just bring in Mark Hamill for a day to do those 5 lines?
Yeah.
Blocking all those.
I will stay.
Damn, he's fucking blocking everything.
Yeah, I try to do that and drain their stamina, because, I mean, you only have so many.
Job getting out of that.
Yeah, I try to bait him a little bit.
The first order is one.
He knows to stay away from this shit, though. So hard winning this Phasma.
I know, I should have over already.
Yeah, and now he's gonna fucking run around like an ass.
That's one thing about Darth Maul is he doesn't have a fucking lightsaber block, so I can't like.
Like, you should know I'm not gonna come face you one on one, asshole.
Just like standing behind that fucking thing. He's literally just standing there. He's not on a lightsaber. He should be coming to you.
I know.
Here he comes.
You are surrounded and outmatched.
Dude, it's been glitchy lately. It's been really glitchy lately. Who is this guy? Okay. Cybers. Some guy keeps inviting me to a party.
Oh. I don't know. Oh, Cora's top here. Okay.
Shut up. Am I the only one noticing like the darkness on the like on the character models and stuff? It looks off. Like I don't think it's my TV because it's coming through the stream too, so it's not just my TV.
Nothing like substantial that I would be like, what the fuck? But
that's weird. That's really weird.
Ooh, we gotta go to Endor, your favorite place.
It's not too bad for Heroes, but yeah, it's not great.
Alright, I got 200 credits to go.
Wish this guy would tell me who he is if he's gonna invite me to a party. Like I don't even
probably
know who he is.
Probably someone who listens to the show or something, or who knows.
It might be.
But you have your gamer tag. You have your gamer tag up everywhere, right?
Cyber Smarky. Yeah, but I only share it to people that are actually patrons.
Oh, I thought you like randomly sat on the show.
I probably have, but.
Sir Fornak joined the party.
Oh my god.
Who's this?
It's Tasty Zach.
What's up, dude?
That was automatic. I didn't do anything about it. I didn't have any control over that. I think you have to set that, actually. Trying to get into Battlefront?
I want to adjust the alluvial damage on the Falcon.
Alright, we're finishing a Hero Showdown match as well.
Yep, then we'll do something that we can have. Yep.
Careful, Boba Fett's up there looking at you, so be careful.
Okay.
Nah, he might be flying over to me. Let's gang up on one person first.
Keep your distance from the wall.
Ah. Trying to fight Boba Fett.
Ah, I almost had him too. That was a mistake.
Run away.
I should have had that. Vader's coming up here.
Where's Vader? I'd rather
I saw his icon over here. Oh, he's right here.
Only one fate awaits.
Stop by a tree.
Got him. Wait, my thing locked. What the fuck? Dude, my that stampede thing like locked up. I activated it, but it never. I kept hitting it, and it didn't actually like slam. It just I was charging for like 30 seconds. Alright. Super weird, man. Super strange. Not true. Check. Yeah, party audio. I just turned it off and turned it back on. Maybe that will help.
What's that noise? I feel like I hear something like buzzing. Oh shit. Where are you at?
Vader! I've got a history with
him. Shit.
Oh. You don't want to stop us, do you?
Come on, Dad, let's go. Father's
there. We go.
Yes,
let's give it a shot.
I love this.
Come on. Nice. I was gonna say, watch out for that fucking droid.
Yeah, I rolled the dice right past that droid. How much does that thing actually shoot?
What thing?
Basma's droid.
It shoots a lot and it stuns you. Phasma's the shit.
Oh, Han and Yoda again.
They have Bossk, so be careful.
Strong in the dark side.
Kylo's gonna be coming behind us.
A dark figure approaches. I love when Yoda talks.
Kylo's coming this way. God damn it. I suck with Han. I'm so bad with Han.
Oh, I thought you died. Sweet. So happy. He lost.
Should get their attention.
I'm gonna go around to the left.
I was gonna say, go get him while he's distracted with me. Wow, he got me. Oh, Jesus.
Thanks.
God, I suck with Han.
Alright, I'll try to win. On my own, Dan. There you go.
Also, that was kind of laggy. I saw myself. I got behind cover before I actually got shot. That's weird. You got this. Just charge up your, whatchamacallit.
Shit. Hit that too early.
Just your fortify.
Good.
Hit him, goddammit!
That was a good fight though.
I'm eating Yoda this time.
Almost happened. Oh shit. Pretty quick on Yoda. Leia.
Just so you can stare at her ass.
I'm surprised you're not Leia. You're always really good as Leia.
I used to be, but I don't like her powers. I never used the bubble, so I just have like a third wasted power. Dude, Yoda saw her get born. How about that?
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
It's trippy. Dude, be careful for Palpatine. He is a fucking savage.
I know.
He needs to be nerfed. He's so hard.
That looks weird seeing Yoda with a lightsaber. Roles have been reversed. Oh, shit. I'm not used to Leia at all.
Both over there. Her alternate fire, if you hold it, is like a really strong blast.
Where the fuck are they? There we go.
Fire invader! Everything we have! Back off!
The dark side.
Bullshit, dude. Dude, that was so fast.
Yeah, that was quick. What do you want to do this time? Crunch on ass, too.
I don't even know how Vader even hit me. I don't know. I'm terrible with Han, but whatever.
Let's try both having guns. I'll be Leia again. Let's do alright. I feel like.
Ball's gonna be coming up over here, I think. See his dot.
You and me, Princess.
Tell me after we survive.
ridiculous.
Just worry. Pretend you don't see me.
Oh shit.
Almost worthy.
See, every time I activate now. That thing, they like hide.
Shit. Fucking Phasma walked right in there with a sword and took me out.
What?
Yeah, you're fucked, Spell. You're fucked, Spell.
Maybe.
Yeah, those fuckers came back.
Fucking hate this game sometimes.
Oh, 0-2. You were up 2-9. I'm doing both. There's 1-3 in a row.
I prefer the dark side for sure.
Oh, Cody didn't win this time. Shit.
Well, we lost. Yes. I better not have been in first place if we lost. Alright. Back out.
Alright. Back out so we all can get on.
Need to play some PvP.
Are we friends, Zach? I don't think we're friends.
Nope. You're not, you guys aren't allowed to be friends.
View profile. Add friend. Friend. Oh, I never added you, I guess. I'm sorry.
How dare you? So rude.
There we go. It is on me.
Ooh, a level up Bosk!
Photo? Zach? Is that Yoda smoking something?
Yeah, it is.
Something.
That's funny. Alright. Are we all in the multiplayer group?
No, not yet. Zach. I was looking at some of my upgrade cards. Axis grenade. I don't know which one to upgrade.
Ooh, I got just enough credits to get Kylo's thing. I think I'm gonna do it.
I can't see my credits because I have my stream thing in the fucking way.
Appearances. Unmasked guard. 40,000 credits. I'll have 17 credits left. Fuck it. See ya, 40,000 credits.
Just gone.
That'll take another month to build up.
Does take a minute, man. It's no joke.
It does take a while. It's like when you get like maybe 500 credits a match ish, if that.
Nobody.
Look at these fuckers.
Getting more crazy. Aiden has her appearance without the mask. How much is that? 20 G's. I honestly can't see how much I have. Let me change this.
Yeah, I'm digging that. Sweet. He looks cool.
Man, I don't know. Just feel like I should save credits for the Clone Wars thing.
That's not till fucking August, dude.
Dude, I know, but if you want to unlock all four heroes, it's going to be a lot of credits.
That's a valid point.
Mm-hmm.
It's like, Wait, well, no, they're not doing that shit anymore, I thought they're just giving us, they're like gonna give us Grievous and shit.
No. Yep, yeah, because the Falcon, the new Falcon's locked. You have to buy that.
Are you sure, really?
Yeah, looking at it
now. I thought that was the whole thing everybody was pissed about when the game initially came out. Like, I had unlocked Darth Vader and all that shit.
I thought so too, but yeah, they're doing it again. Credits. I don't know. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. All right, what game mode are we playing, children?
Doesn't matter to me.
You guys pick. I don't care. Just not Starfighter.
I'll just do Assault. Yeah, dude, I suck at Starfighter Assault.
Put up this new Revan.
Got 80,000 credits.
Yeah, it's fucked, forever. Right? It's silly.
Yeah, or maybe we should try.
I'll just leave that there for now. It's been doing this lately. You might have to have. Yeah, let me try.
Somebody else try.
Super annoying. Oh yeah, whoops. Extraction. I forgot about that. No, we should do that.
I didn't mean to do that. Let's try it.
It's yeah, that's fun. What I was doing before Cody and I linked up. Oh fuck.
What do you extract?
There's like an item that if you stand by it, we'll gradually move from one end of the map to the other. So, like, you have to transport it, and the other team has to try to stop you.
Like a payload? Kind of like an Overwatch?
Kind of. I don't think it's anything specific. It's just a random thing.
Oh, shit. Mopar Mountain joined the party.
Man, get the fuck out of here.
God damn, we just got to the other
No one likes Star Wars. No one likes Mopars. Yes, no one likes the cast.
No Mopars allowed. None of those. Of any kind.
I'm gonna have to hop.
Welcome. That's welcome.
A joke.
Welcome. I welcome you.
Welcome.
Nothing's a joke, Chris. Jesus Christ.
Somebody needs to play with the dark side.
Dark side of the force.
Why is the Dark Malak here? What the fuck?
Shut. That'll never happen.
Dude,
No, I don't want to automatically fucking spawn as an assault, dude. I hate that shit.
God, I'm pissed already.
Why would it automatically do that? It's so annoying.
Get this place under control!
We doing... Strike. Right?
Oh, well, stop.
This is extraction.
I invited you, Paul. There's four. Enemy advancing on the landing pad. There's two slots. You should be able to join our game.
You heard the report. Shore up that position.
Scanning target.
It's working. Shit.
Yes. Yeah. Yes, you should.
I am now included.
Everyone can hear you. Don't say anything embarrassing.
My uncle's mouth of putrid cheese.
That's not your fault.
Landing pad slipping away. Just buy me a little more time, alright?
My uncle's mouth of putrid cheese. Cheese.
What are you gonna do about
cheese.
It?
Cheese. I'm gonna queue.
Oh shit, no, don't do it, don't kill me.
We giving up the landing pad. Everyone to reactor control.
I was gonna say, better not have been this, because I'm standing here.
Oh, now they have Yonkan Solo on the main menu, that's cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's only 85 credits, so you're a gamer like you.
ATST coming in.
How did that guy?
Why didn't you say this coming? We should have known better.
Enemies everywhere!
What's spawned up in this?
Ray shields!
Thanks, Peppy.
Let's do this!
I watched some of the episode 3 delayed scenes today, and they're all girls.
Happy Sunday!
Shock T, all that shit. It's like, why?
Get there, we're Shock losing
T.
It.
I just killed Kenny for him.
Shield the helpless with our lives!
Well, because it auto spawned me as assault.
That's right.
My position.
Oh shit. ATST's everywhere.
Yeah, me too.
Oh.
Fuck.
All of you joined yet? There you are.
Ready to move.
I am now part of the game, and I'm stopping these fuckers.
And you're green. Nice.
And.
It's rare. We're losing it.
Nope,
what
stable.
The fuck is that?
Ooh, no, I lost it.
Wait, this is not extraction. I know, but Zach said he picked extraction.
Transport's on their way to get Zach is a liar and a thief.
You are. It's very true. I'm never listening to you again.
I thought Cody picked.
No, it didn't work.
Only half of that statement is true.
Well, either one's bad.
Well, if the first half is true, then you could be a thief as well, you jackal.
Not if only half is true. Well.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Jeez, ATSDs go down.
Yeah.
Dude, you guys see these random seconds that are walking around the
Watch
map?
Out.
What is that? Did you see that?
There's ten
chickens. Oh, there's two of them now, man. Into battle. It's part of the immersive world.
Why
is there
two ATSDs?
Yeah, dude, I can't do anything against those.
Even heavies can't. They have those turret ion things.
Alright, well, I guess I gotta upgrade this thing to do... Oh, I can't do the ion yet, because I don't have it.
I'm gonna have to switch over. I think there is a... I forget what they call it. Ion torpedo.
Well, I can't unlock it because we're in the middle of a match, so that's lovely.
They're capturing the area!
Alright, I've never used this before.
The guests would be defending an Imperial ship. Go! Go!
Oh, shit.
Ooh!
Commander now landing.
I hit him!
I died instantly. How did that thing even see me, dude? Also, why does that guy have all purple star cards for an ATST? People never use those things.
That dude's a complete and total badass, that's why.
That's ridiculous. I've never seen that before in my life.
I really am kind of confused about this ion thing. It locks on and shoots, but that one didn't hit.
Jacket is the hardest to open. Oh shit, mission worked.
Yeah, Jacket sucks. Mission Gaddon. Fuck
both your eyes.
Oh my god.
God, we're getting slaughtered right now.
What's wrong with your eye, old man?
Try to keep the nearby exit point secure. You manage that. Get outside.
Oh, I'm getting slaughtered.
The first corner forces us back. Well,
yeah, this is
one
rough.
Shot.
All right, the ATSs can't go any further. I don't think so.
Resistance
prepare otherwise.
We got Darth Darth Kylo.
Kylo.
It looked like Vader at first.
Darth Kylo, Lord Ren.
Whoa, what is happening right now? Wait, what are we supposed to be watching? Shit, I'm not paying attention.
We're just trying to stop him from being taken forever.
First order at the east exit!
Indeed.
Take this autocar!
I'm counting on you!
Stay alive, Mopar!
Go, go.
Don't die!
I'm coming to you, guys.
I stayed alive.
You are welcome.
Let's keep it if we can.
Staying alive. Staying alive.
Please stop.
Remember that song?
No, Kerner. Never heard it before. We lost the other one. No, we're gonna lose.
What the fuck?
Alright, yeah, we're gonna have to watch that side door.
Move, god damn it.
Fuck.
Vader.
Deploying bomb.
Under heavy fire at the west exit.
Wow, Vader ran away from me.
Did he run away? He's getting soft.
He ran away from me.
God, I thought I was thinking.
The boss is in here.
Okay, I got smashed by them.
Heads down, lay down.
I've got this. Unidentified first order operative attacking.
Where's all our heroes at? Come on now.
I'm getting out of this fucking bubble.
Vader's still here.
Arming order. Yeah, I got points.
Ooh, they're getting it. That point isn't that big. You gotta be in there.
Yeah, I just got lit up as I tried to get in. Shit, they got it.
We're cut off. Knew it could happen. Retreat. There's still one way out.
Ball sack.
Damn, ball blast.
Ooh, Sidious did not like the way I was living.
Protect those ships until we're ready to load the droid and fly.
What's up, Luke? Do some shit, dude.
And now begins the right joystick freezing.
Yeah, that's not good.
Oh, stop.
Kylo's right there. He's hurt though.
I got him.
Thanks.
Sidious is still here.
Oh, shit, cow.
Oh, get yourself back up. Pull yourself up by your bootstraps. Get the ribbons.
Ah, that was like weird. That's what I'm looking at.
Ray, give me a hand here.
Wow.
I feel like there's no one there to shoot at. Someone's just shooting at it.
There's a lower level. There's a little ramp to a little lower level, and there's a lot of guys down there.
Yeah.
10,000?
Let's get all shit for that.
I should get a pile of my socks.
Is that Aiden?
Yeah.
The planning charges! Starboard transport's in trouble!
No, Palpatine got me, god damn it. He's there. He's up there.
Let's do this. Why am I dying?
People are shooting you.
Stop! Extraction! Rolling the dice.
Oh, yeah, I just went at it. I died immediately. There's a little bit they got that place covered.
To the starboard transport. Disarm that bomb.
Yeah.
No!
No!
Be careful! Of course, Luke swipes him down as soon as we lose it. Moving back west.
I think we can do this!
Dude, why would you spawn as Finn? Be somebody helpful.
Bomb on the port vessel!
Be somebody helpful.
Elite first order operative on site.
Check his ID.
Saved it.
Wait, I'm coming in this
room. The city is over here. Creating a bunch of fuckery.
Yeah.
See that.
Watch out!
I think I hear
he's behind it. He's on the back.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, he just fucked me.
That's not good. Oh god, yeah, he fucked me up. I see him, he's all dead.
A new ally just landed! This is our chance!
Come on, Ray, get in there, do some damage.
Whoa!
Yeah.
Unidentified first order operative on site!
Okay, let's go one more. Be careful when you're going down there.
Yeah, someone just needs to jump on it.
Into battle!
70 meters of
loss.
Yeah. They had that door locked down, man. I couldn't get out.
Transport's destroyed. Got no way out. Camperton destroyed. Just run!
I'm playing terrible with troops lately.
Now you're in the top five. Oh shit!
What did you hear me just say?
I know. You said you're playing terrible at troops lately.
It's frustrating.
Connor, I started halfway through the match and I had double your points. Step the fuck up.
He's pissed.
Yeah, you're right. That's embarrassing. Very embarrassing. I told you I suck on Jakku. And it wasn't halfway through. You came on. You came on like
fucking junkyard
a minute after we started.
Oh, we got people in the chat. Sorry, dude. I was focused on losing. This one's tough too, man. This Tatooine one is no joke. Jackass.
This spaceport, Mos Eisley, is home to an elite rebel cell.
That's so sweet.
To secure the junkyard.
Actually, I like this map. The way it looks a lot.
Yeah, me too. It's just on classic assault. It's really hard.
So we'll have to box running around everywhere.
Yeah, it's so sweet. Where are you guys headed first? Cantina?
Junkyard.
I see green headed towards the cantina, so I'm going that way.
I almost off people shoot so far.
Yeah. Yeah. Sucks.
Water gun ready and set.
Contested? Who's here? Must be upstairs.
I turned on the fucking hologram.
Ooh, I just killed Burrito.
There should be cantina music playing inside here.
Yeah, you're right.
I know.
Where did that same song again?
There should be a Star Wars touch tunes in there, so we can select what the fuck you want.
Oh, dude, I just died and got a woman.
Whoa, dude. That wasn't cool, man. I don't know what the fuck you just said.
A Wilhelm scream. I just died and I got one.
Junkyard.
Ow!
Junkyard is secure.
Okay. Nice.
Ooh, we've got a whole battalion of guys running. This is cool.
Oh shit.
Yeah, watch out, Kerner.
Yeah, watch out.
I died. Fucking officer, man. Piss me off.
All too difficult.
All foods.
All too predictable.
Crap, you're not as strong as you thought. I'm not a fucking.
Aggressive. Somewhat impressive.
You pissed me off for the last time.
Oh shit, don't do that. Don't do that. Hey, my fucking turret did something for once. Imagine that.
So far, it's going on a run here. Oh, take it, bitch!
Do it, do it, do it.
One drop down. Oh, God.
Yep. Oh, he should be dead. Ooh, in the middle again.
Nice.
He's on balls deep in here. There's stuff shit going on.
Back up to the cantina. We'll be down there soon.
This right fucking stick sticking is not cool. Just gonna say. No!
I died!
Present and correct. Securing it.
Might go up to the roof, clear those guys out.
You got it.
Oh, nice.
The sector of the spaceport is secure.
Well done.
The retreating deeper into the settlement. Maintain fire. Maintain pursuit. The rebel evacuees are heading for the docks while their soldiers bog us down in street by street fighting. Clever. Seize their rally points at the auction house and bazaar.
Oh, these fucking doors, dude. Shit pisses me off.
Level 36 heavy. Boy, no one's gonna be coming here for us. Oh.
Make room! Wow, they've got turrets over here blocking everything up.
Yep, I'm just gonna go around.
How many rebels am I gonna have to cut before you people realize not to be dummies?
Man, I just got fucked in the ass.
Stick together.
Alright, I actually won a showdown.
I'm in the auction house. We're taking it.
Yeah, I'm right. Oh, yeah. Just buy it. I'm just here.
Maintain position.
Coming.
Awesome.
I'm behind Zach. None of the doors open, though.
Let's
see him.
It's
been tested, but I don't see anybody.
They're the hero. No, they're over the red here.
The auction house should fall shortly. Stay on it.
Buying position.
Tested again.
I'm running back.
Outside, back alley.
There's an officer in here. Officer in here.
We've subdued the auction house, but the bazaar is still a threat. Move in now.
What the hell?
The bazaar.
Move, goddammit. Oh my god.
Somebody's doors in
the house. How bizarre. Open.
Oh shit, no. I'm ballsy.
Fucking on.
Being followed.
Have an arm.
The thing is, Yoda's like being fucking odd job in 007. It's cheating.
It is. It is.
You gotta aim down at the fucker.
Oh my god, I have no idea.
That's why he can't. That's why he can't block.
Odd job. It's an odd job. It's a short fat Asian guy, right? Odd job.
Oh,
a cold night.
I hear a light lightsaber showdown.
Moving to secure the bazaar.
Yeah, Yoda's being a prick.
Shit. I think I'm coming near it. I'm gonna walk into the bazaar.
Yeah, I'm here.
No!
Don't kill me! This
isn't Battlefield. I can't spawn on you.
No,
this isn't a good game. I can't spawn on you.
Silence.
I'm in formation.
Uh-oh, we got the A squad here. Here we go.
What about C squad?
C squad, they've been dead and gone for years. Do this. Motherfucker. Watch it, there's...
Behind us, yeah. Behind us, behind us.
Damn it!
Oh, he's shit. Looking at us. Hey, my turret's good for something.
God,
we gotta get in there.
Alive.
What?
That's
oh man, that was farther reach than I thought it was. Damn.
Stick together.
Got him. Can't believe I didn't get more battle points for killing Yoda. That's bullshit.
This would be a perfect map. This would be a perfect map to use my sand troop.
Yep.
Yep.
I understand.
Sand troop. You can't train your Pokemon like that. That's not right. My Pokemon is strong.
Someone saved my life. I appreciate it.
Rebel leader on sight.
Can I hop on the D-back and start fighting?
Absolutely. But not in this game.
Why can't you? Unless you're pretty bad. I should be able to hop on.
Fuck, man.
Yeah,
I hate that.
Fuck, we really
got
again.
We got an ATSD here now.
Stick together.
Jeez. Gotta go around or something like that.
Yep, that's what I'm just doing.
No. I unfortunately crossed paths with a spray.
That's never good. That's never good.
I don't want to.
Is there a bang ray mode?
Please stop.
No, but there's a get cut in half fucking mode, Jesus.
And the fucking Wookiee. Man, this is so annoying.
Playing like a fucking asshole.
ships are launching. Our Corton has failed. All of us will answer.
Where do you think those are? Dude, there was a fucking Wookiee in there. You got some Raiders in there. I saw Han. They had that place fucking on lockdown.
Yeah.
I'm pissed. You started off so well, and then I slipped to last.
What? Yeah.
No way.
That's in our group.
Oh yeah, you did. You know it's bad when I win.
You know, I thought they said they were going to unleash a matchmaking thing that would balance the teams after a match. Because that's a big problem. Is we're about to play the same team. We're just going to get fucked again.
That was close. We only had... they just stopped us at that one point.
Dude, Paul, remember when we were on Team GCR? We never lost. We won like all matches in a row.
I don't recall any of that.
Who's Paul?
No. It was like 2 weeks ago. Can't remember 2 weeks ago.
Who are you? I'm gonna switch back to my little squad shield. If that would help.
At least my Zabrak has a 5 o'clock shadow. Do Zabrak have facial hair?
Mm-hmm. They're technically a mammal.
They're only physically a mammal. Technically, they're, land squid.
At your side.
The Empire's been tipped off about our cell in Mos Eisley.
Wait, did a Nubian just fly away?
I don't know.
And
remember the civilians. Can you kill these random people running around?
I don't know, Brenner, why don't you waste your blasts and try to find out.
Waste your blasts, shut up. Waste your blasts!
Well, that's Jawa. I'm shooting at Jawa by accident.
Ain't no ammo in the game.
He was shooting at me!
They're storming the cantina!
I'm at the junkyard. Fucking sniper. Watch out for that sniper.
Oh.
Okay.
Got cover. Oh, we're losing the fucking junkyard. Jesus.
Get the fuck out of here.
I hit the wrong button. I'm very sorry.
Really fucking quickly.
Without us, the Rebel Alliance falls.
Oh, the
cantina should be one to be.
Oh my god.
I should have been looking up.
Fuck, dude! Fuck!
Best hope now is the junkyard.
See what I'm saying? I knew they were gonna just rape us.
Oh my god. Whoa. Whoever I spawned by was screaming like a psychotic asshole.
Grenade out!
It's like a war cry. It's actually pretty cool. Like Grievous in the original Battlefront 2, we just screamed.
Dude!
Wow.
There were just like two friendlies behind me, and then all of a sudden I turn around and there's motherfuckers. Stay here. I am irritated.
Shit.
How do we get up top in this one?
I have no idea, honestly.
Nope. It'll hold.
See ATST's rolling up. They're not on us, but they will be.
Enemy leader taking point!
We'll bring this empire down.
Goddamn turrets, dude. Those turrets take forever to take out.
Those turrets take forever to take out.
Bosk is here. Yeah. Bosk.
Nice.
Is he here to say hello?
Let's see if I can take out an ATSD, the X.
I've done it. It gives you, like, no fucking battle points. This is me off.
God damn it, you walked in front of me, you shithead. Not you guys.
Yeah.
Someone tagged the ATSD. Oh, wait.
Oh, shit, it's right there. Fucking goddamn it. Nice.
I did 10 damage by shooting
a bunch of
lasers and 3 rockets at it.
Try without the lasers this time. God damn it.
At your side.
Shit, no, I need my turret.
Just keep. Oh, I see you now.
Dakota Dones, what is the verdict on this game? Are you happy with it? Depends on the day.
It's a solid 10 game.
Depends on the day.
Not like amazing. It's not like.
Some days I love it, some days I want it to die.
I'm at least distracting the,
Dude, who's behind us right now? Oh, fuck, he's on the roof, asshole. I wonder if I was getting pissed.
Got someone on the roof. There's no one on the other side flying, so I am totally just flying around shooting lasers.
No.
Where's it at?
It's on the right side.
Yeah, I hit it hard. He's going down here soon.
Whoa, what? The fuck was that?
LA landing! Looks like we got a friend!
There we go, Paul. We need some aerial support. Okay.
That's what I've been doing. They're not flying. 0%. So I'm literally just flying around. By myself.
Grenade out!
Fuck. No! God damn, I'm an idiot. So close. Someone's already looted. I don't understand how you're that good at this game. Quite the kill streak. Not really. It's been rough, this game. Last few games, actually.
Imperial Elite on the ground!
I am at least distracting the ATSDs.
That's good. There's a hero coming in. Great.
Ooh, I hit him hard there.
There's a few guys that are like on the roof looking at that zone. Need to see if I can get up there and get them.
Here, just let me do it.
It's almost exploded.
You can do it. Okay.
Well, I'm in the X-Wing, so I'm saying I can.
Oh shit, yeah, do it.
Shot at him.
Yeah, they're literally looking at the zone where we have to stand to take. Fucking Vader.
How interesting, they can shoot rockets at me. From the ATST.
Dude, I was shooting Vader. Vader was blocking, but I was shooting him in the back, and it was, like, deflecting my blaster. Luke, kill your father,
please.
Well,
at least holding him. They're down to 29.
Yeah.
No! I no longer need X-Wing. Someone took it from me.
Fucking Vader. Luke, please kill your dad.
They're taking the junkyard!
Heroic sacrifice.
Retake those coordinates.
There's a lot of them on it.
Oh, the music gets serious.
Yeah.
Yeah, I look right there. And Vader.
I'm sure what works, man.
Turret set.
Damn it. Fuck!
I'm just walking
through it. We have fallback positions ready. Begin retreat.
Tell Paul to quit complaining. Shut up, Dakota. Still fueling, not ready to evacuate. Also, who's Paul?
Who the fuck is Paul?
Who the fuck is Paul? Alright, I'm at the auction house.
I'm right behind you with the turret.
Oh, nice. Right,
watch the back alley.
Yeah. Yeah, actually, I should probably put my turret back there.
They're starting to come around.
Oh yeah, they just flooded me. Jesus Christ. That's so annoying. Everybody on the other team. For the Rebel Alliance. Can't complain, actually. Yeah, Storm did.
At your side.
Well, that's everything I could have done.
Grenade deployed.
Wow. Yeah, dude, they just have it locked down. We have a lot of people on our team that are just not doing anything. One guy has 200 points.
I'm with you.
Dakota, I would recommend getting it if you're a Star Wars fan, but as you can tell, there's a lot of issues. Gotta play it in waves. I'll get sick of it, take a break, and then I'll be obsessed with it, et cetera, et cetera.
It's a good game, it's just don't pay full price for it.
Imperial leader on the ground! Not sure who!
Dude, open the fucking door, asshole!
It's a very good game, but I think Donkey Kong is better. Donkey Kong sucks! You know something, you suck.
Alright, I'm gonna roll the dice, it's Chewbacca.
I just got stepped on by an ATST.
Feels good to get squashed.
It is a
guys,
thing.
If you go all the way around, we can go in the back of this thing.
I'm with you, Mopar.
Yep, I'm waiting for this door to open. There we go.
Sorry, I had to watch our back.
You're fine. We're in here.
Shit!
I was in there by myself, Turner.
Oh,
I was going for a second.
Oh, I was there for a second. That's good.
Stop telling me you lied.
Trying to help.
Where'd that guy go?
Jedi. I was killed by a turret that was in there.
Who's shooting me? There you are. Asshole.
Asshole.
Contested with what? Is that ATST contesting it? Probably, huh? Oh, there's two ATSTs. Oh, I got a hero coming in the back door right now. Oh, shit!
Ooh.
Man! God, that turret locked onto me instantly. That's so annoying. Dude. No, you cannot hit civilians in this map.
Auction house under Imperial lockdown.
You could.
Defend the Bazaar.
Fuck.
Enemy elite on site. Watch out.
Why don't these fucking doors open, dude?
I know, it's too many doors in this map.
Half of them
doing,
half of them
behind open. Here.
Yeah.
Oh, what is on my side? What am I doing?
Well, yeah, because we just switched sides.
Turret ready.
Oh!
We need to do that crafting first. See these motherfuckers.
Oh, I don't have it. Hero coming in.
Small, he's hurt bad. I just fucked him up.
Oh.
Was just shooting
at 11.
We'll bring this empire down.
What is hitting me?
Grenade out.
I just got stepped on by the
fucking those squad, man. Welcome to the one kill. Purple card ATS to the box.
And what's the lesson we've learned? Teamwork, persistence, and never give up.
Teamwork makes the dream work. That dude must be just balls deep in vehicles. Number one guy, ATST. And number four. I'm in my rightful place, right in the middle. That's where I always am.
Yes, Kylo Ren, yes. Yes, God damn it, I got ran over again. Fuck this thing.
That's happened to me three times.
We only have four kills, though.
We got
only...
Wow, I keep getting killed by vehicles. But these people are so ballsy to vehicles, they're not even going for the thing they need to get, I feel like.
Yeah, that's what used to happen in Battlefield.
What is this about?
Fuck, goddammit, dude. Are you serious right now?
Ray, get your fucking big nasty ass in there. Let's go.
Shut.
Oh, I fucking had it. Damn it.
I'm running in the river right now. I'm running up. God damn it.
Luke's there.
Oh, the dumb fuck. That's Luke. What was Ray?
Fuck.
Mm.
Let's get in there. We have Kylo spawning and I have a shield.
Get over there now.
We're not gonna make it. Someone stop it.
Can't run any faster.
Oh. Fuck, dude. We're
losing ground.
We had four.
This battlefield is an air advantage. Fall back to secondary position. If they force their way through, they'll reach the detention block. That is unacceptable.
Someone just accidentally killed me. What a bunch of bullshit.
Yes.
I need my turret, but I spawned the shield. Sniping me right now, Jesus, dude.
Leia's out there fucking people up, sniping in. Luke's here.
Shooting at him.
He's going around the other side, so watch. Just the back. Shields, oh, Luke, watch behind you, guys. Oh, behind you, no!
Sorry. By the time I heard you say it, it's already stricken down.
At your side.
Damn it.
Pissed. Past.
We're outnumbered, losing ground. I'm with you. Launching grenade.
We gotta get feet in the circle.
We have turret defenses.
Oh fuck! I didn't realize Luke was right here.
Oh, yeah, he's on
top.
Oh!
He's still alive? Like, I fucking lit his ass up.
Dude, that was embarrassing. Oh my god. Pissed at myself. Fight as one.
Whoa.
They're making fools of us. Retake the gate.
Fucking loot.
Okay, snipers, get in there and do something.
Kill by the same guy.
God damn it!
Yes.
I'm so fucking irritated.
The fleet battle goes poorly. The invaders have sabotaged us, but they must not free their people from the detention block. They'll try to override the cell doors and the inner gate. We will not allow it. Turret support deployed.
Thank you, Darth Maul. Can't believe. they took my fucking thing down that fast. What? What? Dude, that's fucking absurd.
Why is this door not opening all of a sudden? What the fuck?
Watch behind you guys.
Might try that Nimbu gun. Dude, that right stick, man.
Why is there just a chick walking around in this room?
Oh, Colonel, that door only opens when they come in.
Oh, okay.
It doesn't go the other way for some reason.
They armed the other side.
That's weird.
I know.
That's weird, yeah.
I know. Oh shit. Get the fuck out of the way.
Gate controls resecured.
Nice. God damn.
Yep.
Oh shit.
Dude, fucking Wookiee warriors, man.
Yeah, they're rough.
They always fuck me up. They always fuck me up.
What is that? What is that?
Death is conquered, but it can't be denied.
Come on, get in the action, boy. Come on, get in the action. Oh, fuck.
Grenade deployed. We have turret defenses. Enemy taking the south control!
Oh, it's fucking Han. Or, it's Finn. Even worse.
Ray's down there, too.
Which one?
The one that's being charged right now.
Shit!
Oh, dude, I can't do shit about that right now. Lost. There was 37 guys there.
Don't worry, guys, I did one damage to Yoda. He's pretty much dead.
That'll do it.
Hmm.
I missed
nothing
it.
Like the smell of burnt Wookiee.
Been rushing in. Come on, die, dude.
I'm not sure how he didn't just die. Just lit
I've been lighting him up. Oh, yeah, across the room.
Dude.
Still alive.
Oh my god. Why does the flame trooper suck that? Holy
I never
shit.
Know.
Oh, Wookiee's up there. Bitch slap him. Yeah, dude, Phasma is my jam, I'm telling you.
The resistance's efforts awesome. Come to nothing. Starkiller base is whoop. Ready to fire.
That's awesome. What is that fucking... What is that?
Glitch.
It's so weird. Oh, now we gotta switch sides.
Oh, no.
Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Drinking beers. Da-da-da-da.
Good old Kevin Smith. I'm gonna try this different pistol.
Damn, he's rolling the dice.
I don't like that phrase anymore, Kerner.
I don't like that phrase anymore.
I know. Yeah, I heard you say that on the podcast.
I'm over it.
You're like, I'm over it. I'm done with rolling the dice.
Shuffle the cards, man.
Okay, let's start saying that. Shuffle the cards. It doesn't have quite the impact, though, of rolling the dice.
Or maybe it has more of an impact.
It means you're taking a chance. When you're shuffling something, you're just shuffling cards. Shit.
You're taking a chance then, too. It's fucking
you're
random.
A ship of blob starting will get blown up themselves.
Yes.
Meantime, now's our only chance to break into the detention plant. Free anyone the order to prison. We'll do what damage we can along the way. Blow the fuel supply and that turbo laser first. And move fast, because there's a whole planet worth of troopers here.
Why is everyone going that way? There are people.
I usually go to the fuel supply.
God damn, it's cold out here.
Alright. Wow.
Got
him once.
He's tall, he just walked up there like a fucking savage and no one even... Fuck.
Wow, that gun sucks.
They must be stopped!
Alright, I'm shuffling the cards.
I like it.
Oh, come on.
Oh. May not get run over right here.
Get inside.
Getting rough out there. Hold that turbo laser.
They can't hide.
All right. That was quick.
They cleared the fuel supply.
Hey, I'm about to sabotage this. And got it.
Nice.
Rigging the fuel supply.
Coming back
I
around.
Just walk, dude, I just walk right up to it. No one even contested it. No one even got
sometimes,
me.
Yeah, they're just...
I can't attention.
No surrender!
Ah, did it again.
Help getting shot.
Elite agent now arriving!
Whoa! See, what sniper is that that actually does a one-shot kill? Because none of the ones I have actually
work. I'm not gonna make it. Yeah, I died. They're gonna get it.
They'll try to retake the fuel supply. They've got to.
Oh yeah, this music.
Oh yeah.
Oh no, they're not gonna get it. Hell yeah.
That's crazy.
All targets
so,
secure.
Many people
we're
up there.
Cut us a path through those troopers, huh?
Excuse Paul and I just walked right up to it without even contesting.
Yeah.
Battle's heating up in space. Down here too. Head for the main gate, secure the area, and we'll proceed inside the base.
Gonna attempt to go around wide, but with the snipers, I don't know if that's actually gonna. Dude, you gotta be kidding me!
What?
Fuck these snipers, man.
Oh, I know. Yeah, and this map are rough.
just never have that luck with snipers in this game.
Are you serious?
Are you serious, Clark?
I just lit somebody up and they didn't die. I just lit them fucking ass up and they did not die.
Look at the gun. Look at the gun. Boom, boom.
You serious, Clark?
Fucking dude, there's an officer hiding in this little alcove as you try to walk up.
Whoa,
on the right side.
Someone
so
just
be careful. I just fucked myself.
Someone just fucked me too.
Let's see if it's she's still there.
Jesus. You're getting lit up. They're all coming out of
the
stairs.
Heading for the main gate. Throwing one.
Allied reinforcements. Top combatants on site.
Of course, now there's no running on the stairs. I got my pick on out. Come on. There we go. Bloody.
Dude, that right stick!
Alright. Milestone completed. 400 heavy kills.
Alright.
Oh, thank you for the assist, my friend.
Engage all first order squads, then head inside for the big finish.
Alright.
Just doing your job.
Ooh, the big thing.
Attention blocks not far.
Fuck.
Override the cell door and indicate controls and we rescue our people. If we survive, we'll brag for months.
Alright, shut up and let us fucking run to the
thing. I know, I hate when it does that. Like, let us walk in. We're in the objective. We're going to the objective.
We must be stopped!
Let's go door.
Tell me someone saw that.
Placing order.
Oh.
Oh, we got a young Han in here. Okay.
That dude's ballsy. He already has young Han. Holy shit. He must have paid money for it.
Or you saved up.
Are you amazed?
80,000 credits.
Well, maybe you didn't buy any other outfits. You never know.
God damn it. Cut me credit for this to get 40,000. Yes.
Wait, what was that? Wait, oh, fucking Bosk. Dickhead.
Shall we?
Get my shield back. Shield back.
And we have Leia with her fucking thing from Return of the Jedi.
Someone's killing our people! First Order Elite!
Nice.
The inner gate is open, nice. Almost like you planned it. Now move on the cell controls.
Man, I'm due to die. I haven't died in 5 minutes.
Heads down, grenade out.
A lot of fucking people in this door. Oh,
yeah. Empire fell, soul bay.
God damn, it's horrible.
Careful, Zach.
Careful.
There's a flamethrower guy right there.
I'm going to come on as Luke.
Access cell controls. Trying to access.
My confidence is growing with Luke.
Good. Guard the controls. Let the override run.
Shield up. Cell door sealed shut. Our override been stopped.
go, go.
Whoa.
Whoa.
Wow. Oh, I'm not even gonna waste my money on being Finn. Fuck that.
I need to move.
Ugh. Ah, damn. That's a whole minute. Oh, look at that Han Solo outfit.
I wonder if it's part of the Dead Zone setting.
Top resistance agent just landed!
Remember the general's words!
They have that little shock thing right on the thing. Right on the...
Yeah, Phasma's droid.
Yeah.
Into battle!
Okay, I'm done here. A couple of cars. Not gonna happen. Six people. Jesus, how you miss that, bro?
Fuck.
Shield the pulse!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Damn it.
Great. Friendly fire, jackass.
Dude, I just shot you in the face. Please die.
Oh, he's fast.
I just shot you. What if he shot you in the face? That was a wish.
I was almost there. Oh, we have
44 people. 44 people to get this little sliver done. I think we'll be fine.
Going on to cover.
Going on to cover. Mopars!
Extracting them now. Let's get out of this planet before our fleet blows it up.
I hear dishes being washed.
How dare you?
How dare you? Yeah, I'm playing in a restaurant.
Nice. That's the best atmosphere. Alright. Okay, get ready. We'll get ready for the call.
Yeah, I've been playing for a couple hours. I'm ready to dip.
What? See you, blokes.
Later.
Later.